Yo, what's up guys, your boy here, Resident K. Jonathan, welcome to day 4 of 25 Days to the Apocalypse. I'm back again with the boy, Ryson McGlyson. Say what's up, dude.
What it do, YouTube?
What it do, YouTube? Oh, what the heck? Okay, I tried to start a solo game with you in it. But, we're gonna be trying to do the Shadows of Evil Easter Egg. Not where you get to the point to where you kill the freaking gate worm, because it's just me and him, but we're just gonna at least kill the zombie guy. I forgot his name, because there's been forever since we played this. So we're just gonna hop on to a game of Shadows of Evil, and we're gonna see if we can get this completed as fast as we can, at least. Somewhat. I don't know. Like, I haven't played this game in like a good month or so, since I got IWR?
IWR. Infinite Warfare Remastered.
Infinite Warfare. It'd be like on like the Xbox 1080 or something. It's remastered. It looks like it's 3D and everything. Oh my god. That'd be pretty cool though. I think in the future I'm gonna own like both a PS3, a PS4, and an Xbox. I'm gonna go for that. Oh, let's see how fast we can get this done.
You bear the
mark. Alright. Oh, whoa. You look okay. Wait, can you still. Wait, stay back.
You fucking
stay back
talking to me?
See if you can still do this. With multiple people. You used to be able to just. Oh, I guess not. Well, I'm about to get everything opened up real fast.
You ugly son of a bitch.
I still remember my strat on here.
Oh my god, this is so weird. These zombies actually look like those zombies.
They look fake.
They don't look like those other.
Dude, what is my sensitivity on? Holy crap.
Yeah, my sensitivity is really high.
Hold up. Oh my god, it's just the usual. It feels so high on this game. I'm playing on my use. Why'd you kill all the zombies?
Might be.
Let's go up and get this ritual done. You slayed them all.
Yeah, heck yeah.
What, do I have to start writing up reports?
They are coming. I forgot you can just keep constantly climbing.
Dude, yeah, I hate that Infinite Warfare doesn't have that. The sliding makes you go around so fast. Just walk around or something.
Oh, I died.
Well, I'll just wait. We'll wait it out.
Oh. I forgot that they weren't one-shot knife.
Yeah, let's get from boosting around, though. Come on. Watch it. There we go. Did we get any perks? Anything drop? Alright, come on. Hey, well, since you got 1,000, come open up this area over here.
Sacred place. Really? Then what?
I usually do these in order, no matter what perk it is. Must be collected. I got this. Only then can we prevent the destruction of the world. Oh my god, I played this map so much. Before Revelations came out, it's probably the only map I really played. It's like the only map I could really get. Like, I don't like DE. I mean, I didn't say I don't like DE. I mean, still good. Just overrated, overplayed map. Can I still get it? Hey, nice. Shoot a couple times and then knife. Oh crap, you picked up the head. Oh crap.
Ryan!
You wanted me to kill you.
Here, open the door. Open the door, let's get this ritual done. I don't know, I might just buy the KN44, I don't know. I don't think I want to. You got any pistol ammo?
3.
The burlesque. Okay, hold up, I'm coming. In any other place in this city, your paths have crossed here. We'll find a way to kill this guy. I might have to pick up a gun. You know, they fixed it to where you don't have to you don't have to actually have the piece to do the ritual, because sometimes people would keep the piece and don't do anything with it. They'll just walk around, they don't even know they had it. So they made it to where you can just walk up to it and do it without, you know, as long as it's collected. You almost died.
Nah.
That's Alright, let's just walk away from this dude. Oh, there's a nuke. You can go get that. In the door.
You want me to get it?
Yeah, just get it. Yeah, I'm gonna hit up this KN44. Let me kill the martyr. me go.
I want to get the thing where I can get a pack of plants gun off the wall.
The wall power? You been using the machine yet?
Nah, I'm using it right now. Should I use it right now?
Yeah. I can open up the door. I mean, I don't really care about getting the pack of lunch too fast.
I got aftertaste.
Don't pick it up. Don't pick it up. Did you pick? Don't pick it up.
I know. I'm not.
Because you pick it up, just gonna end up wasting it. Anyway. You
know what I mean? Oh my god, it costs so much now.
Yeah.
Wait,
look. There's two over here. Alright, let me try out this new strat. Oh, that's my new strat.
I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm alive.
Don't die, dude. You're already downed one time.
Yeah. They came from behind.
You're already downed one time. And I made it. Alright, we can get the belt and do the ritual this round. Don't kill all of them. Who do I need to talk to get more slots? You got a whole bunch there, dude. Just get your points. We could probably get all the way down to the last one, and then just keep packing much open now.
No longer in business.
I
could have made some money on this one.
Should I try another gauntlet? Nah. Just keep the points. Where's my backup weapon? Come on. You down here?
I don't got any ammo.
I can do it. I got a gun. I can just do it. You can only get up to 6 perks on this map, and then I'm just gonna use my on the houses to get those perks. Because it doesn't really matter too much. I have them all. I mean, and I have so many unquenchables. You can just get the extra perks. There's no reason to use a perkaholic on this map. Like, it doesn't help with anything. Just come up to me. Or you can just run down there. That should be it right there. I got max ammo.
Perfect timing. Dang it. Just what I needed.
You can kill those two. Slide by. Alright, let's get this last one. Do you remember how to get everything open with that one? Base pull?
The what?
You know how to get everything open while in beast? Like, everything in that area that we're about to go to?
Wait, like down in the sewer thing?
Yeah.
No, I don't.
Okay, I'll remind you. There's a way I do when you get everything open in one shot. I got the gate. So you're gonna use that beast mode right there, and then you're gonna come this way. Slap this box. Slap this door. Go this way. Shock this box that's in here. Back up, and then right about here, you hook onto that, you go in there, you go down, and then you get that open with electricity. Can you do that?
God.
Okay, you can do it. Like, it's clutch, but you can do it. It's not hard if you do it a lot. I mean,
all
I trust
right,
you.
Here we go, I'll try.
I trust
right, zap is right trigger, slap is left though.
Slap is right. Oh my god. Go, because you're super fast on it. There you go, slap through the door. Alright, get the...
What's that?
Left. It's the opposite, back up. Go, get it. Stairs.
I'm not going.
There you go, go down there, and then... Oh.
Where's it?
Downstairs. Whoa,
fuck, I'm not sure if I... Oh,
dang, dude, you got lost. You would have had it.
I was lost in the room.
If you didn't get lost, you would have had it. Come open
it. And it would have freaking grappled. That was my first button.
Here, open the door. Open the door right here, then I'll get it.
I'm one of the go. Give me this piece. Revenge of the
Flash. Yeah, you have to get used to it, cause you can confuse yourself when doing that. Here, come down here, slap this box on me. Right here. There you go. That's good. All right, let's get this done. Alright, just stay next to me, and we're just gonna kill. You have a gun?
I have the pistol.
Great.
I mean, I could buy it, I guess.
I mean, you don't really have to. I mean, if you got, you're gonna get, go get another gun, get that inmate down there.
Hey, I'm a happily married man. You can't prove anything.
Wait, is there a goblin on the ship?
Yeah.
Oh, it's right there.
Alright, hold up. Let me use... What'd you get?
Killjoy.
Don't get it. Here, alright, let me use it. Let me see if I can get
this. If I don't take it, the cost goes up?
No, it goes up regardless. Like, even if you take it. Oh, there we go. Alright, find the box and use it. I got Immolation Liquidation.
What does that mean?
Firebox. I mean, firebox? Box. Fire cell. Fire cell.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna use the one down underground.
Oh, I'm used. Oh, you're. Oh.
Yeah, you just use the one. Use the one you need.
I'm ready.
You think Jackie B can't walk and chew gum at the same time?
Fire fail. I think the gobble machine costs 1,000 at 10 points. You wanna waste that? Try to get a shotgun like and a ray gun. Shotgun and a ray gun. Either one of the two. Be good right now.
I got the brekkie.
Oh yeah, that's nice. Keep that.
I got the brekkie and the locust.
Oh, I got the ray gun.
Oh, it's to keep the good stuff.
All right, whatever you do, don't get the weapon out of the box. Just leave that weapon in the box. Oh, there you go. Because it gets rid of the box when you do that and just waste the time. So it's best to just save up on it.
Wait, why isn't the gobblegum 10?
It doesn't reset. It doesn't reset.
So, do we have a fire cell or not?
We do.
Wait, so...
It doesn't reset the gobblegum. It makes the gobblegums like a little bit cheaper, but not all the way cheap. But I think I'd rather just put you down. Oh, dude, I'm set. Alright, do you need anything? Do you need
anything?
Do you need anything?
It shows the BRM of the Brekkie.
Brekkie? Dude, I'm set. I got a haymaker and a ray gun. You need anything from the box? I got one more fire sale.
Wait, I got connection. Oh. I see black screen.
Black screen?
What the heck am I? Black screen and there's freaking stuff glowing everywhere.
Oh, what the heck? Dude, please don't lag out. Please don't lag out.
What is happening?
Dude, you're just walking. You're gonna lag out, dude.
Dude, look at this. Look at my screen.
I can't look at your screen. Oh, you went down. Yeah, you're gone.
I said,
damn it. You're gone. Claims that a minor
victory. What the heck?
Oh, you know what? I got a better... Ah, oh, dude, this is stupid. Hold up. Try not to kill all the zombies like we did last time. This is a dream. Like, for real? Oh my loud day. That saxophone. Sexy. I'm bringing sexy back. See your face. Get it? Ain't the kid in my day and night, day and night, day and night, day and night, day and night. Okay, I just had to do that. At night. Day and night, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, we'll be back for revenge now.
I'll kill you now.
I want you about night, all of you now.
What up? What up,
cut? You don't want to. I hate how you don't get points for.
You know, if you shoot them two times, if you shoot them, you get points. But it's like point one drill.
Yes.
Damn.
What am I supposed to do?
Oh, you got the door.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the Everfail.
Oh, right. That makes sense.
And then you have your beast, so I'll make you do it. So you beast mode, you hit that.
I'm a pro.
You hit that box, you climb up there, you get that box down, and then you go, the door's open.
Wait, actually, how do you do this one? Okay, wait, you hit this one, you hit
the
box?
Yeah, back up, grapple to that, swing over, jump up there, knock that box down, and then you come.
Wait, I have to turn on something over there.
Huh? Yeah, you can turn on this. And then.
Alright, here we go.
And then, wait. Oh, okay, never mind.
YOLO.
Hit that. Go up there. Crap. Look down. Hit that open.
Got it.
Swing over there. And jump over. Hit that box. Or not! You didn't hit the box there!
What box?
The box to get the part! You didn't hit the box down. We can't. Oh my god.
Wait, which box?
The box right there. Look, Rumble. Right there. That's where the part That's where the part is. Dang. I
forgot about that one.
I got it. You all better run. I'm looking to do some. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna buy the shotgun.
I'm gonna buy the shotgun if I
you can get that wall power. Yeah, if you have wall power, you buy that shotgun. That's actually really good. Why the heck did I do that? Well, I'll get the portal over here opened up then.
Did you knock the box?
Yeah, I knocked the box down. Get it.
Out of all the things I could find, I found a damn toupee.
You shoot the zombies and get the gate open. Or not!
I got wall power, let's go.
Okay, never mind.
Get the shotgun.
Okay, let's see what I get then. I got unclinchable, I'm actually gonna get that. I can buy an extra perk like 10 years later.
Wait, I need to shoot a zombie 3 times.
Too late.
True.
Yo, build a barrier.
They're all built over here. What
there's one right. There's one in this alley. Your world, as it was, is still here. By this round, we almost had everything unlocked.
Got it.
Yeah, they'll carry you through the rest of the game. You can keep that if you really want to. I mean, I'd rather have the haymaker in the bright because it shoots faster.
Oh yeah, I'll probably end up here.
I mean, it's good for a while.
I always hated
every rat bastard. It's good for a while. Shithole. Ooh, I hope. Who the heck is this guy? What? This random kid just joined my game, Ron. During our game, Ron. What? Well, whatever. That's what happens when I leave a game open.
How did you get in here?
I had it set to open just in case you lagged out. Here, just come on.
I know, but why? What possessed him to freaking jump
on? Hey, right. Don't kill him. I don't know. It's. I have like. I'm in a club with people who do Easter eggs, and I guess he joined off of that. I don't know. Random people want to join me, Ryan. I'm telling you, it happened so much when I played this game a lot. People would just randomly join my session and just send me invites. Be like, can you do the Easter egg for me? Like, no.
They ask if you can do it for them.
Yeah, like I get in a game with them and they want me to just carry them through the Easter egg. I'd be like, no, I really don't want. Like, I don't mind doing that though. But it's just like, I really want to. Cause like if they don't pull their weight, it just ends up crashing down. Especially like some of these Easter eggs, if you don't pull your weight, you just end up failing it mostly. Dang, that thing was blue. I'll let you get that one. I didn't even touch it. I'll let you get that.
Let me kill this move.
I got it. Yeah, alright, I mean, you got it. I think That was funny. All right, I'll let you do the next one, and I'll get the complicated one. What?
Is this dude even playing?
He hasn't spawned in yet, until now, because you killed the last zombie. Well, whatever. We just picked up a random dude.
And if he downs, don't pick him up.
I remember I was watching the Smith plays. He was streaming zombies, and some guy. I think it was Noah. He was streaming zombies, and then like a random kid joined his game. So like it was like one of his subscribers, and they did the whole Easter egg with him on PC and so forth. They just had this one random dude in their session.
Hey, look, it's the
boy. Yeah, he can do whatever. I mean, being in the what's it called? The ritual room's gonna take a little bit while though with him.
He's about to down already. I'm not really.
Yeah, I don't see why how he got down.
Seems like take it from the champ himself. I don't.
Well, not reviving.
You opened that thing. I didn't know you opened that thing in that dude.
I didn't open anything.
No, that. Or you picked up whatever.
No, I was gonna pick it up. I'm actually gonna leave it there. Let's go.
I suppose I'd miss you if you weren't here anymore.
Oh, I could open it.
He's just crawling over us like, help us! Help!
Please!
Help me! What's your fault for joining? Like, why? The boxing. Alright, it's gonna take a little bit because he's in here, but you can do it. Your sacrifice has been. Hey, watch out when you run through the red ones. Or you're just gonna sit there with your shotgun and just kill him. Okay?
Yep.
Okay. Be that way, Ryan. I guess I'll do the same.
Oh, I upgraded my gear.
God, this thing takes really long. Like, it's different. Zombie down.
Yes.
I let you get that one. You didn't get it. I was nowhere near. I knew you were gonna go for it.
Yes. I'm carrying four worms right now, dude.
Three, actually, right? Three worms.
Three worms.
Learn how to count.
Four to be soon.
You're It sounds like some weird pinnacle porn. I'm carrying three worms inside of me. Almost four. I'm going for the four. Alright, you got this door.
I got like a worm collection. Oh, I got this beast thing. I got it.
You got a bunch of little manis inside of you.
Let me at him. Here we go.
You got a bunch of little manis inside. You got that? Oh, what the heck? It glitched. I can't get it. Pull back. There you go. Go, Ryan. Get it! Go! Shock! Yay! Alright, we got one problem. Oh, wait, it fixed itself. Okay, hold up. Here we go. Get the piece, warm daddy over there. You can kill those guys. Or not. Come on. Man, I don't mind getting this door. Little worm daddy. I'll show you where we can sit at. Just follow directly behind me.
Oh god, your connection, John. Each of
you knows this place. Dude, I don't think it's me. Like, we didn't lag this way in Zombies in the Space Line. I think it's just the game. Like, Black Ops 3 servers, right? Alright, just sit here. Oh, you take one way and I'll take the other.
Man, I don't know if I'm killing him.
Oh god! Help me! I actually almost just died. Go, other way. Okay. Gloves off. Oh my god, I almost died. Oh, here you go. Get all the babies. There you go.
I got the whole worms.
Alright, Margo spawned in. Holy crap, this carrot is terrible. We gotta kill this thing. I gotta kill this little thing. Max ammo 9.
Oh, look at that one shot. He's covering my back.
He's gonna come
kill, kill all the zombies behind me.
Yeah, dude. You can get yourself trapped in the corner. That's what you're doing. Yeah! You got yourself trapped in the corner! I knew it!
I'm not that rusty.
Holy crap, my aim is terrible. He just stood there and let me kill him. Please, insta-kill or something. Or nuke.
Oh, I think this guy's coming to revive me. If this guy revives me...
He used the beast thing! What? This dude's a total noob. Here, come on.
He is! He revived me after I didn't revive him.
No, alright, we're gonna go get this last one up. He used the beast thing, like he's like that scared.
I found one place.
Oh, crap. Watch out.
Where's Jug?
You can roll without Jug. I don't know what. Well, I think it's, it's the one at the docks. I know that. I didn't open it up though. Place the worms down, Dad. Worm mom. Complete the ritual. The gate worm's energy must be released. You little worm mom.
I always hated that wall.
Dude, when it lagged that one time, and we like you lagged. On, it was me and you were playing, and it lagged on the wall, and you like you got stuck on the wall, and then our wall ran behind you. All right, come back in. We're gonna do the ritual.
Oh.
You came back in and then like we just died. Like you got stuck on the wall and I got stuck on the wall and it lagged really hard and we got it. Remember that? Get on the other side or something. You down?
He died. He fell off. Oh.
What the heck?
Nah, I can't see.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick him up so I can just kill him. Oh my god, there's so many. I'm backing out of this room. A Marva's gonna spawn, by the way. There's a max ammo. Where did Marva go? Let's be Marva in here. Free ammo. Oh, where did Marva land?
Alright, that's double.
Oh, there he spawned in. Somewhere. There he is. Dude, what are you doing?
Okay.
No, this is it. Alright, we gotta get this. We gotta do the swords and yeah. And yeah. Hey y'all.
How do we get
up there? There you go. Let me get stuff open. He down again.
No way.
I'm terrible in aim. Oh my god. Easter egg was random. Oh, that's Speed Cola. What the heck? Never mind. I think Jug's at the one, oh, you got that open?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I should've killed the box. Oh, what the heck? Why are there so many zombies?
Is there anything else that needs to be shot?
Did you get that crate down there? Like last time? Yeah, I'm gonna get Jug. We gotta do the train. Don't kill all the zombies.
Yeah.
You got the piece of civil protector, that's all. Train here? Oh, whatever, I'm just gonna call it. Oh! Holy crap, there's so many. Okay. Why there's so many zombies? Wait, do I feel a marble? No, I don't. I thought my controller was vibrating.
Do I feel a marble?
No, like when it's walking around it makes that loud thing. Alright, we got one. Get a pencil.
The arrow to the right.
I mean, it's all basically gonna be to the right. Alright, it's gonna be off to the left. We got two. Alright, we gotta end the round.
My favorite.
We gotta end the round real quick.
Or at least it used to be.
This shotgun can carry you.
Smell like a roasted turd.
We gotta end the round and then go to footlight. Alright. Change the course to footlight.
Wait.
It hasn't done anything yet. I can't use it.
If I wanted to cause trouble, I'd
call. Come on.
Wait, step outside. Step outside and then we're gonna hop
in. No, come downstairs. Come downstairs. You'll feel this.
Alright,
go.
He's following you. Wait, go. I'm
walking
the door.
Nope, screw it. I gotta go. I have to. There's so many zombies.
Let's stop.
You got that shotgun, dude. You got the magic shotgun. Let's kill everything. The magic shotgun. Daddy's magic shotgun. Oh, there you go. Okay, all right.
That was like your best goof.
It's like he's like your little brother. It's like you're this gift. Night Dawn 12343. That's a name.
Dude, he's just shooting all the zombies. What is wrong with him?
Dang, that round was quick. Jeez. That was a quick round.
I suppose I may as well try to get back.
You don't want to kill everything, right? This is so
weird. He's been shooting all of them, dude.
This is so weird, man. Here, Aw, crap, he has to upgrade his sword. I think somebody has upgraded sword. This is gonna be bad. We have to get this guy to upgrade his sword. Oh, I have to put my mic in. I'm trying to think of where I can go. I didn't do that. Ryan, go get your egg. Go get your egg from downstairs. And we're gonna be popping the eggs now. Can you go down?
Yep.
Yeah, but come down to the ritual area.
You got lucky. You're about to see a comeback.
Alright, I'll follow me. Don't put it there.
Oh, I almost did.
Yeah. You wanna stay that one for last. Holy. Balls.
Oh,
all right, we're gonna do the one in the room over yonder because that's the hardest one. I mean, I don't like doing that loud.
Does he?
You just end up pushing. He's just crawling over to us, dude. Just leave the game. Oh, dude, I need a couple more points. Put your thing in there. Holy zombie.
Holy lag.
Yeah, I don't want to be in here with you. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, crap. Ryan, spam shotgun. Hey, spam shotgun, get out. Just leave me. Just leave me. Jump down. Just down.
I got you, dude.
No, you don't. Yeah, put my mic in. Put my mic in. Get the lead. Just leave me, Ryan. Leave me. I don't want to go down.
I got you.
I don't want to go down again. Oh my god, dude. God, man. You're making this so hard to do. God, we're like not even getting close. You're even getting part of the Easter egg done. Oh my god.
I got you.